I'm Berge Özdemir.
And I'm İbrahim Burak Yorulmaz.
And this is our EEE212 microprocessor design project.
For our project, we made a Kazoo turret. Let's see how it works. It scans around its surroundings in a 180 degrees radian. Let's see what happens when a target is detected. As you can see, after a target is detected, it loads projectiles into the barrel and shoots them. Everything in this project is controlled by a Freedom K25 LZ development board. We use a buzzer, an ultrasonic sensor, two servos and a propeller for this project. The bottom servo is used for searching around its surroundings and rotating the turret. It gets the distance information from the ultrasonic sensor, and if the distance is below a certain number, it knows that a target has been detected.
When that target has been detected, the second servo opens up the hatch for the magazine and loads the barrel with projectiles, after which it shoots the projectiles onto the target.
It also activates the buzzer, creating a beep to let us know that the target has been detected.
The differences between the final form and the initial proposal, it's pretty much the same, except for the manual mode, which we thought was... The work done in this project is about 18 to 20 hours.
The distribution... for the distribution, I designed the software in this project and picked out the components.
And I designed the hardware and put it together.
For lessons learned, don't turn your electronics project into an art project.
And don't mess with... sticky putty.